Hello.
Hello.
Hello. You are currently invited to move into heaven, but you need to RSVP, you must be born again. In Book of Romans, chapter 6, verse 23, it states, "For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Therefore, we must all receive punishment for our sins, which is death. None of us is perfect, however, and knowing this, our Heavenly Father, who came down here as Jesus Christ, lived a perfect life without sin, and took our punishment upon himself. He died in our place because he loves us."
You see, that is exactly what all good parents would do, meaning, rather than to see our children suffer and die, we would rather take the death penalty upon ourselves. We would want our child to live long enough until they get their lives together. This was exactly what God done for us. So, the procedure is simple, and after processing, you must become and remain strong. You can do this. The enemy won't like what you've done and will do any and everything that it can to distract you. He is going to continually attack you, sometimes hardcore, but consult with and remain close to Jesus Christ, and surround yourself around the body of Christ. This will help you out until Jesus comes. Amen?
First, you must believe in your heart that Jesus, who's God himself, came down here and took our punishment upon himself. He died on the cross and rose on the third day to prove he is God. So, with that, please say this out loud: "Dear Lord Jesus, I repent of my sins. Thank you for dying for my sins. Please come into my heart. I accept you as my Lord and Savior. Amen."
If you said the salvation prayer out loud and meant it from the bottom of your heart, well, welcome to the family. We love you. And if you haven't yet done this, well, we still love you, and we need you to hurry and process your reservation for the kingdom because time is running out. Those of you who accepted Jesus, make sure you go to a Bible-based church to learn more about our Heavenly Father. And let us know if you need anything within reason. Just contact us. Praise God, you started something in heaven. Amen, amen.
You may contact us, informing us that you have given your life to Jesus Christ, and you will need God more now than you will ever needed anybody. We in the body of Jesus Christ are here for you as well. Ask God, especially on some questions you may have. He will be overexcited that you did. He is always excited to assist you. He is your dad. Praise God. And again, and as mentioned earlier in the introductory, we welcome you to send us some videos of singers, Bible reading time by individual, ampersand whatever the Lord place on your heart to do, and we can help. In Jesus' name, please do contact us.
You Tell Me Ministries, thank you for watching, and here is what we'll have for our Lord tomorrow evening. We will have the following: Ezra Bufford, Demetra Davis with the Lord's Prayer, Ephesian Prayers Ministries with Worship, Birthday Announcements, Hip Hop Gospel with Fedel, Bible Reading Time, More on the Bible or Testimony by Bobby Loves Jesus Ministries, Debunk, Correction, Exposure or Rebuke by Nila Rossini Ministries and Report Part 4, Sam Tolbert with the Piano Solo, Part 3 of 18 on Ministered Documentary Reported, By Death to the New 777 Ministries and Report, More with General Documentary Report with Meg Foxbat Ministries and Reports, with the Street Preaching by the Peaceful Islam Ministries Part 3 of 5, a Gospel Selection by Compliments of Millie C with Ruskuzo 1 Ministries, Prophecy with Jerome Corsi Ministry and Report Part 4, Primary Speaker with Bishop Noel Jones Part 3,
a Gospel Choir Selection by Bishop Noel Jones and the City of Refuge Choir, Drew Ministries as the Secondary Speaker or Teachings Part 1. What's in store for you, the viewer? A video with Dr. Doreen DeClark Cole, who interviews her guest, Missy Elliott, on her television show with Part 2 of 2. Closing Arguments and Conclusion by Bishop Noel Jones and the City of Refuge Choir. Elaboration and Understanding of Salvation by Bishop Noel Jones and the City of Refuge Choir. We have a bass guitar solo by Eduardo Paz. More solo with another guitar performance by Les Claypool. Opening is by Kirk Franklin. And closing by Peculiar Image. other news, updates and possible special announcements. Ampersand, we hope to see you with joining us with others, to honor our guest of honor, Jesus Christ the Lamb of God.
You Tell Me Ministries, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. Can't wait to show you what we have for our Lord and you the next evening, unless Jesus has taken us home by then, and if not, please, please, stay in Jesus Christ, maintain your life in Jesus Christ, and remain in Jesus Christ. And to those who given your life to Jesus, you should right now begin feeling peace and relief in yourself as you're watching us here. Don't forget about Girlfriends Pray Conference Call. Every Monday through Friday at 7 a.m. The phone number to call is 712-432-0075. The access code is 128845. Also, send your prayer request to pray@girlfriendspray.org.
Immediately following by our Bible reading time. Lines usually open at 7:15. However, the Bible reading time begins at 7:30, Monday through Friday. The phone number to call is 512-400-4809. Access code 2094485. Every Wednesday at 12:15 p.m., the men have a prayer line as well. Phone number is 605562-3000. The access code is 187108. That's every Wednesday at 12:15 p.m. Junior in Trouble every Tuesday night between 5 and 6 p.m. All times are Eastern Standard Time. All shows will be postponed until further notice. Good evening, and God bless you all. See you real soon and be blessed. See you real soon and be blessed.